Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Classic summer sizzle out there over the past couple of days, no doubt about that. And also with the heat and the humidity up there, a good chance of showers and storms, that threat continuing on and off for the next several days. So any evening shower or storm tonight will quickly give way to just partly cloudy skies. Later on tonight, not much going on. It will be a bit on the mild and muggy side. Temperatures over 90, a good bet for some tomorrow and again on Wednesday. Then, later in the week, not as hot, but still quite warm, and a good chance of scattered storms any day, not only tomorrow and again on Wednesday, but probably Thursday, Friday, and maybe even on into the weekend. You could see scattering of showers and storms anywhere from the Rockies into the Plain States, into the upper Midwest, and right here in New England. So we're going to have to go through all of this over the coming days and more building in from the deep south, along with temperatures that are running in the upper 80s and lower 90s, at least for the next couple of days. By later on in the week, we're back in the low to mid 80s, but still that chance of scattered showers and storms. So any shower or storm is over by later on this evening. Just partly cloudy later on tonight. Bit of patchy fog developing. Hazy sun and clouds tomorrow, and just like on Monday, a good bet of scattered showers and storms popping up. Some could border on strong to severe again with gusty winds and some hail during the late part of the day into the evening. They may continue a little bit longer into Tuesday night. Then on Wednesday, still leftover instability. That means maybe a shower or a thunderstorm during the course of Wednesday afternoon. High temperatures again into the 90s in many spots during your Tuesday. High 80s north, 90 to 94 across central and southern New Hampshire. Again, a good bet of scattered storms in the afternoon and the evening. Now, beyond that, the chances of showers and storms continue. We may see a bit of a break in some communities for Wednesday, but still that chance. And then Thursday, late in the day, right through Thursday night, on and off Friday, and maybe even into the weekend, temperatures come down a few degrees, but it will still be on the humid side with that chance of storms each afternoon.